Good morning, people of God. You're welcome to another moment of prayer. We thank God for this morning, for the gift of life, for the privilege of seeing another beautiful day. We say, may His name be praised forever in the name of Jesus. We want to pray for ourselves. We want to pray for members of our family this morning, because we believe that God in His mercy has kept us alive. And the reason why we live is to worship and praise Him. Shall we begin to say, Lord, I thank you this morning because you're a faithful God for giving me the privilege to see this beautiful day. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. The Bible says in the book of Romans chapter 13, verse 8 to 10. He said, owe no man anything except to love each other. For the one who loves another has fulfilled the law. For the commandment, you shall not commit adultery, you shall not murder, you shall not steal, you shall not covet, or any other commandment as summed up in this world, you shall love your neighbor as yourself. Love does no wrong to any neighbor. Therefore, love is the fulfilling of the law. This morning, we want to pray and ask God for the grace to keep the laws of God. Because there are so many blessings that is attached to that. And let's begin to thank God and say, Lord, thank you, O God, for who you have made me to be. For giving me the grace to be called your own child. And that, Lord, you will give me grace to keep your laws and your commandments. Because the Bible says in the book of Deuteronomy chapter 28 verse 13, it said, and the Lord shall make thee the head and not the tail. And thou shalt be above only. And thou shalt not be beneath. If thou hearken unto the commandment of the Lord thy God, which I have commanded you this day, to observe and to do them. Let's say, Lord, I want to be the head and not the tail. Give me grace to keep your laws. Give me grace to keep your commandment. In the mighty name of Jesus. Let's begin to say, Lord, I look unto you for favor. Even as I keep your commandment, I look unto you for love. Even as I keep your commandment, grant me the desire to love my neighbor as myself. Grant me to desire to love you more and more on a daily basis, all the days of my life. Now, God, you will give me the grace to serve only you, O God. Make your heart dwell in my heart. Make your word dwell in my heart all the days of my life. In the name of Jesus. Give me the grace to bear one another's burden so as to fulfill the law. Because the Bible says, O God, to bear another one's burden is to fulfill the law. Give me grace to bear one other's burdens in the mighty name of Jesus and provide for all my needs, to be able to meet other people's needs in the name of Jesus. As I go out today, I commit my ways to you. Guide and protect me. Help me to show love to everyone that comes around me. Thank you, Ancient of Days. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen.